And now we're all waiting to hear a few words from you, sir, our director, Dr. Ross McKenzie, please, into the desk.
Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you very much for the warm welcome. It's indeed an honour to be here, and I really want to again just give my warmest appreciation to the original founders of Phykon, and also their trust in me to have me part of the team. I've been coming to India, as some of you know. This is my 28th year in coming to India. But I, for some reason, have been lax because this is only my second visit to Kerala. So I have to address that, and I know over the coming years I will be coming here on more of a regular basis, which I look forward to. So the great thing about this last few days for me has been really getting to meet some of you, talk to you, and really get the heart of Phykon. And this event this evening with the families, the children, it just tells me what Phykon is all about. Very strong values, but also family and coming from the heart. So that's something that is a credit to all of you. So I just wish to thank you all again for that. I'll just finish really very quickly that I'm certainly excited about the next 10 years ahead and the relationship we have. Sometimes when you read the newspapers, wherever you are in the world, you sometimes get caught up in the negatives. But I truly think that the next 10 years are exciting times, wherever we are. But it's up to us to really make the most of that. And sometimes that takes us out of environments which are uncomfortable. It might mean that we have to learn new things, change, be a little bit different. But if we really embrace change and really step up and continue to learn, the future is really exciting. So I think with that, I really appreciate the honour to be here. But more importantly, it's the honour of having 10 years celebration of Phykon. So again, my warmest congratulations. Thank you.